is up, everyone? JJ here, and welcome back to No Man's Sky. Yes, it's been a very long time since I've actually made an episode on this. I must admit, it does have to do with the fact that last time I recorded, it completely screwed up, and it basically put the audio completely out of sync, but I learned how to fix that, so we're going to get straight back into it. So, I've been earning a little bit of money in the meantime, just so we can get near to buying a new ship. But hopefully, we'll see how much this guy wants to sell his ship for. Nope, I can't afford 838. YOLO, bitches. Alright, we're going to continue on. Going to jump in my ship. I'm going to carry on. That's a nice ship. I want that one. Can I have that one, please? Please? Can I just have your ship for free? I actually really like this. It's like a shark. Look at it. I like it. How much do you want for this piece of shit? Yes, you. Hello. I touch your face. Alien man. Alright, make an offer. Ooh. Can I I can afford that. What's it got? 19 slots. Mine only has 16. What else? So, it has the same amount of gunpowder. It has better shields. Alright. How do I transfer my items? Hold triangle? Ooh. So I can dismantle this stuff and take it with me, can't I? How do I transfer? No. Don't leave. Whatever you do, do not leave! I want your ship. I like his little iPad. Apple still exists in the future. In space. Alright, make an offer. Alright, so go to compare. Hold triangle to transfer items. Alright, so I can't transfer any of this, but I can take it apart. Dismantle that. Dismantle this. Dismantle. I'm just dismantling everything I can, but. Alright. Transfer, 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 and I'm gonna accept this. I just bought a new ship. Let's get in this sucker. Alright, let's go. Whoa, this is fun already. I like it. Alright, so I'm actually going to go towards this manufacturing base over here. Oh, I have to charge my bloody pulse engine. Oh, I have the smallest amount of thamium. Hopefully it might get me near. Oh, come on. You can do it! I believe. It's told out. Alright, come on. 16 seconds. Hopefully you guys are happy about the return of this series. I really love this game. I really love just running around, exploring, seeing what's out there, because it is a fun game. But yeah, as I said, I kind of got a little bit over it when my game just completely broke recording-wise. I was like, oh, this makes me so mad. But we managed to get back to the fun part of it. I'm playing on a controller at the moment, so if my movement is a little bit jerky, I'm kind of just getting used to using the controller because all the controls are different. You should see the difference in sensitivity. It is ridiculous. Like, I can move my mouse around and it just flies all over the place. I move the analog stick on this and it's like I have to literally pull on it for fucking ever before it even does anything. I know I can change that, but I don't really mind it. I'm just going to try and get used to it. While I'm here, I'm actually going to get some plutonium because I am completely out. Oh, long shot. Come on, you can do it. There you go. Just pulse it. Just pulse it. So, I hope you guys are liking all the new content on the channel. I'm looking at bringing out some more content on different games. I've also found someone I can play games with, which is new for me. Like, I have a couple of friends, but they're kind of unreliable in a sense of how often they're on. And they don't really have all the games that I have. They only play one particular game, pretty much. So, hopefully you'll be able to see some new series, some new friends along the way. Do I have to break into this place? I think this is the place I have to break into. Right. Oh my god. Just kill me, please. Okay, exosuit. Charge. Oh, I want to use that tiny bit of plutonium. Alright. Gonna get my gun out ready. Is there anything even in here? Alright, I have to access this. Somewhere below my feet, I hear, I don't know, blah blah blah. Take antimatter formula. With this knowledge, I can create warp cells. The final puzzle piece. I can now travel anywhere I please. Mint, mate. Okay, that's a lot of stuff I need for that. Grab this. Is that a knowledge stone? That is a knowledge stone. I gotta remember to use my scanner a lot more because I keep missing shit. Like, look at that. There's so much shit here. Alright, let's go get these knowledge stones. What? Did I see? Oh, I was supposed to say, did I see one through the ground? There we go. Silicate. Cool. Cool. There's another one here. Is this one gonna tell me? Impossible.
It is impossible, I say. It is not. It cannot be done.
Alright, run over here. Use my boosty boost for a bit. Just to save my legs. Go. Go, buddy. Right. Gotta grab this. Low. Impossible and low. I like it. Alright. Anything else interesting? There's a monolith over there. Let's go over there. I need to get back to my ship though. Wee! Wee! Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh. Nearly just fucking cocked it. Just break my fucking legs. Right, a monolith's over in that direction. That's the direction I want to go. Right, what do we got? Oh, don't give me that shit. Alright, so, to go on to you, my exosuit, and transfer as much as I can. Gotta love having a new ship. What do we got? Ooh, I like it. Oh yeah, that's the save station. I was like, what's happening? Alright, cool. Let's save. What else was here? Antipass. This one here. There we go. Cool. Extra money. Money in the bank, bitches. Alright. Base ingredient, suspension fluid, can be bought from Galactic Trade to craft antimatter. Cool. Actually, I've seen suspension fluid a lot at the traders, and I've always gone, what the hell's that for? Oh, that ship though. It's like a weird looking bug slash shark. I like it. Sharknado. 100%. Confirmed. Alright. I need to charge up this bad boy. That's why I picked up that plutonium. Alright. Over this way. I love how it's like takes like 2:20, meanwhile you hop in your ship and it's like 10 seconds. Cool. Let's see what goes on at the monolith. The last couple of times it's been quite scary when I've got to the monolith. It's just like hallucinations and shit. So we'll see what's going on up here. Thought those were knowledge stones. Obviously not. Right. Let's do this. How do I do it again? Do I just press square on this? Oh god, I don't remember how. How, oh gods, do I speak to you? I really don't know. They don't know anymore. Because it says it's around here, but... What do I need to do, though? Oh shit. I'm just gonna kill you. Just because I don't like you. Boom. I actually learned how to aim now with the controller. Where they at? Oh, I'll just glitch through. Let's see what's in here, eh? Nah, I forget how to interact with that. Like, I walk up to it, I'm holding square, which is interact on the controller, and it's not doing anything. Looking out the wall, holding square. Oh well, you get over it. I tried. Get over it. Cool, cool, cool. Let's see what else is out here. I'm gonna go for a bit of a fly around, I think. Right, take off. Let's get, there's a shelter over here. Let's go have a look. Let's see what's going on over here. Just gonna explore. That's probably the one strength of this game, is really the art style is really nice, all the different vast colors and stuff like that, but the exploration side of it is just so much fun. It's been a very long time since I've actually made videos, guys. Before this week that you're seeing this content, it's been about 5 weeks or something like crazy like that since I've done any recording, which is insane. Right, what do I want to... I want to go for transmission. Show me what you got, what you really got. Yeah. Right. Observatory detected. Sweet. I'm coming for you. Use the scanner here just to make sure there's no hidden language things around. Because they're hidden everywhere. Oh my god. Okay, I'll go get that one when I go back to my ship. Oh god, I will kill you. Don't think I won't. Straight up murder you. Right, it's one of these little things. I like these things. They usually have like technologies in them. Right. In these things. Nothing. This is money. Oh, wait. Why can't I pick stuff up? I go back to my mouse and my keyboard for a second. See, like, usually I could just walk up to that and hold circle or square or something and pick it up, but it's just not showing up. I don't know! I'm so confused. Can I sit down? Oh my god. I'm just gonna spend the whole episode doing this. This is full in-depth gameplay. Look at the physics engine of this game. Alright, I'm done. Alright, I'm so fucking done. Alright, let's go. Let's go and get this language. Hop in the ship. Go explore the observatory. Okay. This is going to be a bit ballsy, but I'm going to try and get across there. Just pulse it. Yeah! I believed the whole time. I never had a doubt in my mind. Get the quads of steel out. Intelligence. Impossible, low, and intelligence. Low intelligence. That just makes me feel so much better about myself. Alright. Oh, not much fuel. We made it. Don't even worry about it. Not a care in the world. Alright, take off again. And then we're going this way. Boom! It's a long way away, I gotta admit. 20 seconds even when I'm on like full boost. That's a long way. That's a long distance. Alright. So. No, it's past this. Oh, I wanted to see what resources that contained, because it was probably going to be something good. Whoa, this place looks weird. And land. Gotta learn to land a lot closer to things rather than run like a freaking mile to get there. I'd like to use my scanner. Alright, cool. So I'm gonna save it here.
Save station.
Oh god, that thing's coming at me, isn't it? That is the weirdest looking thing I've ever seen. Look at the horns on it. It's like a big horned sheep. Alright. What's crack-a-lacking over here? Is there anyone in here? I need friends. Please, I need friends. And yet I'm all alone once again. Alright, what have we got? What have we got here, eh? Sterile function. Let's put 2916. Success! What a guess. I learned of a location. Ooh, cool. What have we got? Have I discovered anything good? Yep, okay. That's where we're going next. Milestone, baby. Check if there's anything left in here. Ooh, it's going up. My standing with the Corvax. Okay. Just a chair. Can't even spin this chair. Gonna take some carbon. See, these are units. Oh, it just recharges my shield. It's not actually units. Derp. Oh, wait, there's something in here. Multi-tool technology. Cool. That's what I want. I'll tell you what I want, what I really, really want. Alright. Back to the ship. I reckon I'm gonna need plutonium pretty soon again as well, because we've been taking off and landing a shit ton. The temperature is really hot here, isn't it? Alright, here we go. Spin it around, bring it around, and boost. Straighten us back up. I see it all the way over there in the distance. Oh no, I don't. I thought it was a pillar. Let's see if I can get some materials out of this one. Oh shit. Maybe not. Alright, it's up over this hill actually. Yeah, I definitely didn't see it. I did not see it at all. It's a ruin. Cool. I'll tell you a game I really miss playing is like Morrowind and Oblivion from the Elder Scrolls series. Mint games. I remember playing The Elder Scrolls Morrowind with my mate on like the old school, like the actual Xbox. Like that shit was amazing. And then I got Oblivion on my laptop and that was so much fun. I enjoy this game so much. I play a lot of Skyrim when it first came out. I still do a bit today, but that was mostly on my Xbox 360. But now I have a PC, life is good. What is there anything else here? Anything? Got some pots. Can I shoot these pots? It won't allow me to shoot in the ruin. In that bit anyway. Right. Life form. Common life form. That's what they know me as. Ow! They know me as the common life form. Right, so I think that's it for here. Just a couple of knowledge stones. A cool looking building. Let me get back on my ship! They blew it. Okay, here we go. Oh, see, what did I tell you? I told you we're gonna need it soon. Charge it back up. Alright, we still don't have a lot of fuel, so we're gonna have to look for more plutonium as we go. What's this over here? What is this over here, eh, chaps? And landing. Boom. Yeah, I'm definitely getting better with landing, like, in the right spot. Like, if I turn around, it should be just here, yeah. Look at that. Mint. Spot on. Okay, I'm gonna go over to that red beam over there. Cargo drop. What do you got? Fascination bead. Weirdest name for an item. How do I get an Atlas pass? That's what I want to know. So, if I go to... Move and stack. How do I craft shit? Oh, that's right. I need a spare inventory, and then I go to craft. Alright. So, electron vapor is what I need for antimatter. Whee! I think space is probably one of the coolest things out there. Like, when I was growing up, especially when, I think it was in year 9 science, I believe it was, we did a whole unit on astronomy. I legit 100% wanted to be an astronomer when I grew up. I was like, that's what I want to do. I was like, that's amazing. There's so much stuff out there to be learned. Oh God. Yeah, so much stuff out there to be learned. I was like, it'd be an amazing career. Didn't end up doing it. Eventually, I grew out of it, but still, it's amazing. Like, I envy people who do that kind of stuff. Alright, bypass ship. I need plutonium. Ugh, can I not just transfer it out of my starship inventory? I know I have one in here. Or do I not? I swear I transferred one in here. What the heck? Alright, I need plutonium. Alright, cool. Keep going. I hit my stomach on the desk and it just felt really painful, actually. No, I'm not that fat. Don't worry, guys. Not so fat that my stomach just leans on the desk. I'm a skinny man. I've never had any fat on me. Thermal protection. Who even needs thermal protection? Be a man. That's thamium. It's not even... I want plutonium. Keep hitting the wrong button for scan. Ooh, that's a lot of treasure down there. I'd say that is a mine shaft. This is where I always get lost. I see all this shit underground, but I can never find the entrance to the cave. Right here. Alright, I got it. Don't worry. Don't worry. Were you worried? Why were you worried? Let me in. I can't actually get through. Oh my god, this is... Look away if you're claustrophobic, because this shit will fuck you up. How the hell do I get in there? So it's still back over that way. Oh, what's this? Is this another entry point? This looks like a better entry point. At least this fucking opens out and it's not claustrophobic as hell. It looks like a clamshell or something. Yeah, this is definitely the way now. Got this shit. This. Found it. All the plutonium. Give me all the plutonium. So, I like my plutonium. And gold. Don't even. Oh, that's my starship. It was like, how do I not have a free slot? I can see it from here. Transfer. I can discard this. Transfer this. I don't even care. Don't even care. Don't even go here. Yeah. Stop being a wuss. I'm gonna discard of that. And that's in my fucking starship. It's not even in the right thing. Transfer. I like the look of this. I'm not getting rid of that ever. Keep that. What do we got down here? Gold. I want lots of gold because I think it's worth a shit ton of money. And gold. Some more plutonium. And I think I can hold a lot of gold, if I'm honest. More plutonium. You can never have too much plutonium. All the plutonium. And gold. Alright. That is cool. That's like a perfect iron pillar. More plutonium and a leaf walk past, and... Oh. Don't give me that shit. I want to hear about it, okay? Huh? Oh, I just bumped my webcam and my light. Whoopsie daisies.
It wasn't me.
It wasn't me.
She caught me banging on the counter. It wasn't me.
Best song ever. Good old Shaggy. Shag dog. Alright. I think that pretty much does it for in here. I think we got all that treasure, which was all the gold, obviously. So, we're going to continue on. Feeling quite tired today, but to be fair, I did wake up at like 5:45. Because my partner had to go to work. So, I was like, you know what? I'm going to be cool and I'm actually going to get up with her. The funny thing was, like, I got up and she took like 45 minutes to get up out of bed. And I was just like up editing, doing thumbnails, uploading videos, stuff like that, and she was just like asleep in the bed. I was like, okay, cool. Alright, so I need to look at my life support and charge that up because it's getting quite low. I'll use some of my plutonium. Alright, where was that thing that I needed the plutonium for? Oh, it's this thing over here. Oh, go. Alright, run. Run. Just don't look back. Just run, son. Run. Alright. As you may have seen, I'm going to try and upload 5 days a week, Monday through to Friday. I have... Monday is going to be Hitman. The Hitman series won't continue on forever. I am running out of gameplay to... Like, we're pretty much most of the way through the campaign in Hitman. So, that'll be replaced. But I'm not sure with what just yet. Tuesday is Binding of Isaac. Wednesday is, of course, No Man's Sky, as you're seeing it today. Thursday might be more Binding of Isaac. And Friday is going to be, of course, the one and only Spelunky. Spelunky, mate. Who does not like a good bit of spelunky? Alright, so... Let's get rid of this carbon. I can't transfer it. Can I use it to charge the last of that? Just discard of it now. Alright, now I need to craft. Do not speak to me. I don't want to talk about it. Okay, now we have enough item. Iron. Iron.
You have enough iron.
Exosuit. I swear to I discarded this. Oh, I must have accidentally picked some up just a minute ago. Alright, cool. Use it. What are we gonna get? Where are we gonna go? Let's go to, for a colonial outpost. Why not, eh? Search for some friends. I need some friends. Ah, it's a manufacturing place. Oh well. Cool. I swear to God, if this is the place I've already been, I'll be fucking pussed. Pissed out of me fucking mind. Is this a cave? This straight up just goes straight into a cave. Probably that cave I was in. Because there doesn't seem to be too many items in there. That is so cool. Like, look at that, just perfectly floating. Oh, that's cool. See, I'd be... Ow. You need to look where you're fucking walking, dude. I'd be scared of, like, terrified of walking underneath that, that it was just all of a sudden going to start falling down. I don't know. Just seems, like, scary as shit. Right, I got a lot of plutonium, so I don't really... I don't understand this game, like... I'm still new to it, but I don't understand how I get all these items and I'm meant to find a place to store it all. Like, my ship inventory, I upgraded from 16 to 19 slots. My inventory in my ship is already full. My inventory in my exosuit is already full. Like, God, help me. What's down here? I'll stop. Don't make me regret it. What do we got? Is it just a save station? I think it's just a save station. Alright.
Save station. Gotta love my save station.
Alright, so I need to recharge this as soon as I get back in. Not the hyperdrive, the launch.
Wait, I wonder if I can... Nah, I was just gonna say, I wonder if I can cheat the system and take off on 3. Recharge this shit with a bit of plutonium. Let's go! Alright, where is it? It's just over here. I'm gonna stop. No, I'm not, actually. I was gonna stop, but my game didn't want me to. Yeah, this is definitely a place I've already been. Because I've already grabbed those 2 knowledge stones. God fucking damn it. Right, those require Atlas passes. It's because I didn't do this. Bet you. Right. I'm going to jump back in my ship and we're going to go to the space station and sell some stuff. And I think that'll do it for an episode. Right, so jump in the ship here. Take off. And boost. 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 There we go. Let's wait till we get into space. Oh my god. Great time to load back in. Whoa, stop. Slow down. Alright. Just chill. So, I need to charge back up my pulse engine. Oh, far out. Requires thamium. There we go, that might... Oh my god! Get rid of copper. Copper, mate. Who even needs copper? What? No. Not when I don't have any boost. Oh god, here we go. Battle stations. Why is there so many? Why? I'm just gonna need to grab thamium as I go, I guess, because there's no way I can recharge my shield. Where are they? I can't see you! There we go. Okay, charge my shield back up. Right, come on, son. Come on. Oh my god, I'm terrible at shooting in this thing. Come on, where are you? There's someone coming straight at me, and I missed. Why, God? Why? Why must they all pick on me? Right, now my shield's... There's no way I'm gonna get out of this, is there? I don't have anything to charge my shield back up with. Oh no! No! God damn you. I hate that dude. Accelerated fire sigma critically damaged. God damn it, game! You're so not cool. Did they take all my valuable cargo? They took all my valuable cargo. Oh, they didn't take everything. God damn it. I knew I was kind of screwed there because I was like, my other ship had like a beam on it, if I remember correctly. That one there, it actually has like a beam on it that fucks bitches up, whereas that one was just like shooting. I didn't hit them once. It was fucking bad of me, but I have not played this. Why am I so short? I swear I'm incredibly short compared to this guy. Like, look at this. Like, I touch his... What the hell? I must be fucking tiny. What the hell? Alright, let's sell a couple of things and that'll do it for this episode, I think. Alright, sell items. So you'll take this. 27,000 units. I'll sell you all of that. I'll sell you that. And I'll sell you all my gold. No, actually, I'm gonna wait. I'm gonna wander back out here, see if a random ship comes in with some stock, so I can sell it to them. Right. This is my old ship, right? I think so. No, it's actually just a dude. Oh no, it is my ship, because I can just take it for free. Kill. Whatever. Kill, kill, kill. Alright guys, oh, here we go. Here we go, come on in, son. Come on in. Look at both the boys. Here comes the squad. I'll wait for the right boost. Now go. Go, 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 go. Whoa. This just went through me. Alright, spin around. Jump up and get down. Hello? Hello there, mate. Hello. Fucking iPad, man. Traveler. Thank you. Sell items. Do you want my gold? Nope. 28,000 units still. And where's the other dude? Here. Hello? Anybody home? iPad man. I wish I could just understand them. Like, every word. And you're 28,000 as well. YOLO, I'm not going to sell it to you then. Alright everyone, that'll do it for this episode. I hope you enjoyed the return of No Man's Sky. I know I did, I know I love playing it, and it's such a fun series to do. So, thank you guys so very much for watching. If you like the episode, if you're happy to see No Man's Sky is back, make sure you leave a like below, leave a comment below, any feedback, really appreciated. Thank you guys so very much for watching, and I'll see you next time. See you later guys. Here we go.